What's up, everybody? Supersmallgreywolf here, and today I'm gonna be doing an unboxing of Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse 2. So, yeah, in my opinion, I love Dragon Ball Z, like the anime. You know, I the last time I had a game of Dragon Ball was in the PS1. Well, I didn't have my, I forgot who had. Yeah, I think later on we did get it. So yeah, Dragon Ball Z PS1 was the last game I played of Dragon Ball Z on. E-console. So, moving on from that. In my opinion, I think this is like a redo. Like, they basically said, you know what, this is from the PS4, and let's just remake it, or bring it to Switch. So, yeah. So, yeah, just in my opinion, I like the box art and the cartridge art. You know, CDs, Gohan and Goku, you know, and, oh, that's Goku too. So yeah, he's over there. And in my opinion, I think this is gonna be fun. You know, I like the anime. I think this is gonna be a fun game. And yeah, what I'm planning to do is, you know, play two, save two for Christmas. Most likely, what I'm gonna do is save this and this for Christmas, and just be like, dude, I have something for Christmas to unbox, and play these two. Or most likely, just be like that. Either way, Bomberman, saving that for Christmas Day. Maybe I'm down to these two. I think this I will save. So most likely, yeah. With that being that, I hope you enjoy the unboxing of this. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, tell me if you have the game you want to play. And yeah, until next time, bye.